Now we are going to set the time and day. We have 6 different buttons on the panel: up, down, set, order, and 2 tab button. First, press the set button to activate the setting of time and day. And you can complete the setting by pressing up and down to adjust the value. And the sequence is hour, minute, year, month, date, week, and exit the setting mode. Now let's get started. After finishing the hour setting, press the set button to enter the minute setting. After finishing the setting, press the alter button to keep the setting. Next, we are going to set the alarm clock and sleep mode. First, press the alter button to enter the setting mode and press the set button to activate the setting. And the sequence is hour, minute, sleep, music, and exit the setting mode. Let's get started. After finishing the setting, press the up button. The bell icon will display on the screen. And press the up button again. Turn on the sleep mode. And the alarm bell ring when the sleep time is up. And press the set button to cancel the ringing, or press any button to stop the ringing. Press the down button to switch between Fahrenheit and Celsius. You can also slide the switch to turn on or turn off the light changing mode.